game one of the day Ditto.
So we're gonna see a lot of Gordo jank. You know, it's actually really funny because when Gordo clashes, it's complete RNG who gets the actual hit. So
Justin thinks he's cool.
Yeah, Justin's gonna go for that footstool setup, but
I really hope Justin loses this just because he's dittoing him.
Well, we have to have unbiased commentary.
Yeah, screw Justin.
Alright.
He won the tournament.
Swallow. Oh my god. You got a poke. Oh, Bryce with the back throw off stage. Let's see. Ooh, Vivid struggling to get back on the stage, getting dash attacked there by Bryce. Ooh. Gordo point blank. I didn't think that would work, but hey. Let's see. Oh, he down tilts in. Yeah, not a good option. Oh, and Bryce wins the clash with the Gordos.
Four smash. Oh, never mind.
Let's see what happens.
What is this?
Overwatching here seems to be two oversized penguins just going at it, and
just
flopping
at each other.
Just flopping. It's basically the matchup. Yeah. Who can flop the best? That makes sense. Oh my god.
I thought that was gonna work for a second.
Yeah. Oh my. All right.
Jesus.
Dash attack missing.
All right. Up there, it's not gonna hit.
If this doesn't work out, are we gonna see
the Roy?
Vivid's counter pick? I thought it was gonna go Link. Is Link?
No, Link's not legal.
Oh, he's not?
Yeah.
Wow.
Otherwise, I would use like against Game & Watch.
Right.
Oh, tilt. Down roll. Back air.
Misses. Oh, gets the second back air.
Is he gonna do it again? Is he gonna do it a third time?
And a down smash to cover up B. Game one going to Bryce.
Man, it's almost like Justin doesn't play DD.
Yeah, it's just so funny. It's like he's never played the character before. We got the pan up on Justin. Looking pretty solid. Oh, we got the Bryce cam over there getting his hydration.
With his DDD shirt.
Hydration boys, you know.
What is he doing?
I don't know what he's doing. I don't know. Oh my god, the Polar Spring. Is that what it's called? No, Poland Spring cam right now. We got the cap in the feed.
Look at Deli. Just.
Just chilling. Look at him. Good Deli. Deli's such a great guy.
Yeah, I like him. Yeah. Who's that guy that's barely cut out of frame?
Oh, that's Kojam.
Oh.
Yeah, he's a cool kid.
I played him in Motiers, and that was it.
I had to play him in Bracken. It was pretty. It was a Diddy Ditto. Boring. But
smart. Oh, Justin thinks his Wii fits good? No, I'm the only one that's allowed
to. First off, we're referring to him as Vivid, okay?
Oh.
Because, you know, not everybody is buddy buddy.
Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, so Vivid's Wii fits trash.
Alright. Relax. Oh.
Anyway, just don't worry about it. They can't see that.
Oh, they can't see. You're right, okay. So, so far, Vivid's Wii Fit trainer keeping Deity out of the air right now.
Also, I almost beat Bryce with Wii Fit earlier in bracket, and it was game 3 last stock last hit. Down throw, up air, yeah.
Oh my god, what is it? She in soccer balls everywhere. FIFA 2017. Ooh, goes for the deep breathing, but rolls out of it.
It's a bait.
That's pretty slow. Vince SSP says Jude is rude.
Oh, wow.
You notice how he doesn't adjust me because I'm the great one. Anyway, regardless, Vivid hit up with up air.
Okay. Vivid's grab kind of sucks.
Yeah. I mean, how is he going to net this kill, though? I just want to know.
Vivid or Bryce?
Vivid.
Probably a sun salutation or back air.
Really? That's going to take a while.
Yeah. Well, back air with deep breathing will kill now.
Really?
Or forward tilt. Forward tilt's not a good thing.
Let's see. DDD gonna back throw. Look at that recovery.
Wii Fit actually can't hit regrabs that well, so this is kind of safe.
Alright. Back throw.
Gordo.
Oh my god!
Anyway.
Alright. Volleyball boys, I don't know what that was. Oh, we taunted. Bryce better respect that. I am the bomb, you're right. Oh, here we go. Oh, we didn't go for the back air. That's nice.
Well, isn't back air like not true at zero? Or is
this
it just
is. I mean, it depends on what weight it is. And knowing, I'm pretty sure Wii Fit's like light mid weight.
She's a mid weight, but she's floaty.
Yeah, on floaties it doesn't really work.
Down air.
Oh my god.
I thought he was gonna fastball it and die.
Yeah, me too. That would've been sad. So Bryce sitting pretty at 8% right now.
Bounce mode.
Vivid struggling to get back on the stage. Gonna hit it back. Is he gonna go for the spike? Because we know that Wii Fit has like a spike with any move she has.
Yeah, forward air spikes, down air spikes, side B spikes. I think that's it, actually.
Walks on the stage.
Forward tilt. Yeah, that's.
So essentially, it's like Bryce is playing two singles brackets right now because, well, he's just all DDD. This is like great practice.
Except he used, didn't he use Luigi for a lot of singles?
Yeah, he did. I know he did for us. It's kind of bad.
I mean, was he gonna try DDD? Like,
no, I wish he did though. But getting back to the match, Gordon.
Hey, there we are.
So yeah, Bryce up 2-0. I think he's wrapping up his controller, thinking it's a best of.
That was one of his finals.
It's not a best of five.
It's not apparently.
Was I mistaken?
I guess I just wanted to get things over with.
Well, I guess you're right. Rest in peace, best of 5 cents. So I guess what is it gonna be? What?
I don't know.
We get
they're,
Uno.
They're doing something.
Somebody sent me. Just gonna go over here. Okay.
I think they posted the top four picture. Oh wait, I have six. What happened? So that looks like Yoda Cage, and is that Uno? Yeah, I think that's Yoda Cage versus Uno coming up on stream. Morton versus, I think Uno's playing Pac-Man in the tiers?
I believe so.
I know he made Bryce sweat super hard.
Yeah, I saw that actually.
Uno's Pac-Man's pretty legit. Yoda Cage made it to Grands last week in regular singles, so, I mean, kudos to him. What's happening? So, is this the finals? No, the semis?